Hi, everybody, this is Dolly. Before he passed away, my daddy told me that the Imagination Library probably was the most important thing I'd ever done. Now, I can't tell you how much that meant to me because I created the Imagination Library as a tribute to my daddy. He was the smartest man I've ever known, but I knew in my heart his inability to read probably kept him from seeing all his dreams come true. Inspiring kids to love to read became my mission. In the beginning, my hope was simply to inspire the children in my home county. But here we are today with a worldwide program that gives a book a month to over 1 million children. Of course, I have not done this alone. The real heroes of our story was the thousands of local organizations who have embraced my dream and made it their own. They raise millions of dollars each year and wake up every day with a passion to make sure that their kids have every opportunity to succeed. It's been quite a journey, but we have so much more left to do. Now, I'd love for your community to join our family, so please take the time to explore our website. Let's share this dream that all children should grow up in a home full of books. The first step is always the hardest, but you'll never know unless you try.